Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the another episode of iGeek's blog, and I am your host, Dhvanesh. Before iOS 11, you could download apps with up to 100 MB in size on cellular data. But with the introduction of iOS 11, Apple has pushed the download limit to 150 MB. But what if you don't have access to Wi-Fi and want to download apps larger than 150 MB? In this video, I am going to show you a simple trick to overcome this barrier. So let's get started. In order to do so, let's launch the App Store and find the app that you want to download. Tap on the Get button and confirm your Apple ID to start download. Once the restriction pop-up appears, tap on the OK and go to the home screen. The app icon should appear on the home screen. Now here is the little trick to download this app on cellular data. Let's go to the settings, then general, and tap on the date and time. Turn off the switch next to set automatically. Now tap the date and then move it to 2-3 days forward. Now go back to home screen and tap on the app icon, and the app should start downloading. That's it. Did you find this video helpful? Then give us thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm signing off. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in another episode.